After she's beneath that mask, I love that girl.